Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all doing okay. If you're new, welcome, my name's Claire. I've got another advent calendar unboxing to share with you. And I've got the gorgeous By Terry Jewel Fantasy advent calendar for 2021, which is now on sale because we're leading up to Black Friday. The cost of the advent calendar was £169. It's now on sale for £135. But if you use code EXTRA5, you're able to take off an extra £5, bringing it down to £130, and it has a value of £410. So massive savings. If you love By Terry, then maybe this might be for you. With Black Friday coming up, they've got 20% off site-wide, plus they've got selected lines with 50% off. If you spend over £80, you will receive 2 free travel-size icon minis, and also you get 2 free samples with every order. This advent calendar was kind of gifted to me for free in exchange for showing you and telling you all about it on my channel. You'll find links to this calendar and offers and codes listed down below in my description. So if you just click show more, that'll bring up my description and everything will be listed down there. So let's get on to finding out where day number one is. Day number one over here, we've got a Lip Expert matte in shade Chili Fig. These lips look gorgeous, don't they? I haven't tried one of these before. Look, beautiful. So a liquid matte, look at that color, that's stunning. A gorgeous wine burgundy shade. Yeah, that's beautiful, and that's full size. So that's day number one. Day number two, over here, we've got an Ombre Black Star, and it's in shade Bronze Moon, and these are cream eyeshadows. You all know I adore these. I haven't tried these ones by Terry before, but these creamy eyeshadows, I just love them. So quick and easy to create a really gorgeous, smoky, soft look eye. If you don't fancy doing much of your eyes at all, literally do a ring around your eyes or even just on the top, and then blend in either with your finger or with like a little buffing brush. And yeah, you've got a subtle smoky look. Little bit of mascara and you're good to go. Yeah, I do really like it. And yeah, that's a gorgeous shade. Day number two. Day number three. Down here. We've got Mascara Terribly in black. I am relatively new to By Terry. I bought myself a little set. It's a round, like metallic silver round bag, and in it had a lot of the hyaluronic range. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. Little mini powders and creams and things. Yeah, I love that. I've tried the CC serum before. That's finished. That's gone. Another gorgeous product. So yeah, I'm really excited for this because I get to try a lot more from this brand. If you've tried any of these products, please let me know what you think of them. I've got a mascara there for day three. Day four, we've got a full size Kohl Terribly. I don't know. Precision waterproof, and this is Brown Stella. Oh, it's nice and soft. And it's got a little bit of shimmer in it as well. I'm not sure if the camera would be able to pick that up properly, but that is really, really pretty. Really soft Kohl pencil with a tiny bit of shimmer in there. Oh no, that's beautiful. Yeah, Brown Stella, it makes sense that it's shimmery. So there's that. Day number five, over here. This is Balm de Rose Glowing Rose Mask. So we've got a little sample here. So it's a liquid mask. Does it say anything about it here? Apply generously 2 or 3 times a week to dry skin. Avoid an eye contour. Leave on until the crackling effect stops. Ooh, massage skin and rinse with water until the bubbles are completely removed. Oh, that sounds so lovely. I am not keen on rose scents, as you all know. So when I've received the Balm de Rose lip balms, I pass them on. I do really like the formula. It feels amazing on my lips, it's just the scent. When I have products like this, like a mask, or something that washes off, then I don't mind a rose scent. It's just I don't want a lingering rose scent on me, if that makes sense. So yeah, if you'd like me to do a video on this, please let me know down below. It sounds quite interesting. Bubbles and crackling. So there's that. Day number six. At the top here, we've got a beauty blending sponge, a little egg shape there with a flat side. So great for getting into corners. I've got a ton of these. I use them every single day. I tend to use a brush first, and then I use a beauty blender afterwards to just pat it all into my skin. Yeah. Day number seven, down here. Oh, I can't get it out. This is a really good size brightening CC serum. This is for a glowing base, hydration, radiance, and color correction. The CC serum I tried was, I can't remember what it's called, apricot. I think it's apricot. So I had a little skin tint in it, but not much at all. It just really gave a gorgeous, gorgeous glow to my skin. But this one, woo, came out a bit fast. The shade is Sunny Flash. So it's a little bit darker, but that's fine because I will save it for when I have tan. It's a primer and skincare in one. Yeah, that is quite dark on me. Yeah. As you can tell, but that hasn't put me off at all because I know it's gorgeous on the skin, but definitely for my fake tan or summer months. Day number eight, we've got a Balm de Rose, and this is lip care. So this might be like a lip crayon. Yeah. Yeah. I haven't tried this one before. What have I got there? Have I got... I haven't tried this one before. You're not going to see anything. It's not. There's no shade to it. It's a lip balm crayon. Yeah. Yeah, it's got the signature scent. Is that? Day number nine. Over here. Oh, I've tried this. I have tried this. This is the Hyaluronic Primer. I had a little mini of this in the set I bought. It is beautiful. Really beautiful, especially with a hyaluronic face cream. As well. Colourless Hydra Filler, Micro Resurfacing, Multi-Zone Base, Invisible Matte Finish. Again, you're not going to see much, but it feels gorgeous. It does feel gorgeous. This is perfect for dry skins. Just add in that extra hydration there. Yeah, it is a beautiful product. Day number 10 at the top here. And we've got the powder I was just talking about. It's from the Hyaluronic range. It is beautiful. I just love this range. If you've ever tried it, please let me know what you think down below. Can you see the pattern on the powder? Got a mirror there. Got a little powder puff then. It has a very strange feel to it, as in it feels cold. It feels like it could be wet, but it's not. It's translucent and it leaves the skin feeling, I'm pointing to my under eyes because this is where I tend to use it. It leaves the skin feeling super, super soft. But yeah, it's just got that strange sort of feeling that, oh, it's wet. But it's not. It's not. It's a powder. Yeah, I do really like this. And actually, once I've used my one and this one up, I might get myself the full-size version. It says here, Hyaluronic Pressed Hydra Powder, colourless. So that. Day number 11. Up here, we've got a Lip Expert Shine this time. In shade Rosy Kiss. The packaging is beautiful, isn't it? It's the wand. Let's try it next to the last one. Yeah, a nice rose shade there. So down the bottom there. So we've got a shine lipstick. Day number 12, up here. And we've got a pencil. A pencil, it's not a pencil, it's a brush. We've got an eyeliner or eyebrow brush on one side. Then we've got a flat like packing eyeshadow brush on the other end. So really good for getting in the crease there, darkening up the outer corners. You can create more of a precise eye look with this type of brush. Yeah, there's that. Day number 13. Over here, it's a big one. And we've got a hand cream. This is from the Balm de Rose range. And we've got a hand cream there. And how much have we got? Does it say? Yeah, 75 grams. It says, hydrates, nourishes and protects. Generously apply several times a day or when needed without moderation in any season. Hands regain their beauty, softness and suppleness. Now, I'm not going to try this because I'm going to pass this on. I'm going to gift that to my mother because I know she would absolutely love it. So it's got a seal there. It's got a hand cream. Day number 14. Up here, we've got another brush. This is a little contour brush or a bronzing brush, highlighting brush, whatever you want. Whatever you want. It's to carve out your cheekbones. So there's that. Day number 15 over here. We've got a translucent loose setting powder from the Hyaluronic range. And I have the full size version of this. I tried a little mini like this one about a year or so ago. Fell in love with it. Absolutely fell in love with it. It just feels amazing. Very similar to the pressed powder in that it leaves the skin super soft. Really super soft. It blurs pores. Brilliant. And also has that sort of cooling effect, which I don't understand whatsoever. But I don't mind. I think it's great. So I went out and I bought the full size version of this. I have it in translucent. And I also have it in a shade as well. I can't remember what the shade is called now. It's a little bit too dark for day to day, so the only time I use it is when I got a fake tan. But it is a gorgeous, gorgeous setting powder, and I know a lot of you love it too. With the minis that I receive in different advent calendars, I go through them all, choosing my favourites, and then I pop them underneath the bed. You might have heard me talk about I've got a little travel case. Well, it's not a case, it's a little box. And all my favourite makeup and skincare minis, they go there. So then if I go away for the night, if I go on holiday, then I just dip in underneath my bed and then get a load of products to bring with me. I forgot what number I'm on now. 15, 16 we're on. Up here, we've got a full-size Ombre Black Star Cream Eyeshadow Pen. Wow, what shade is this? Black Pearl. Colourfix Cream Eyeshadow. Full size one. Yeah, it's lovely. It's not pitch black. It's more like a charcoal. Very, very slight silver shimmer running through it. Yeah, that's nice. Oh, some grey smoky eyes. With the brown, actually. The brown and the black together. Yeah, really, really nice. So there's that. And we are on... I think it's 17 down here. We've got some micellar water. This is from the Balm de Rose range, and there is 30 mils here, and it says removes, cleanses, and hydrates. So I wonder what that'll be like. So again, even though it's from the Balm de Rose range, that's fine, it's in micellar water. So I can't wait to see what it's like on my skin. Rose is supposed to be brilliant for your skin. So it's more for me, really, isn't it? Not liking the scent. Day number 18. Here, we've got a Global Face Cream from the Hyaluronic range. And I'm sure this is the one I've got in my little set as well. 5% niacinamide, 5% squalene. Contains 8 hyaluronic acids, and there's 5 mils here. Youth Glow Complex. Yeah, I'm sure it's the same one. I had it in a little pot. It might be different. I'm not too sure. But if it is the same one, again, it's a really nice moisturiser, especially when you apply the primer on afterwards. Yes, your face feels really great. Okay, day number 19. Over here, we've got a Balm de Rose Biphase Makeup Remover. So this is specifically for makeup removal, as opposed to the micellar water, which can be used all over your face. Can you see there? You see the difference if you shake it up. So the oil mixes in. Wow, there's 30 mils here. And it removes, comforts and hydrates. It's got an eye makeup remover. Day number 20. Over here. We've got a Lash Expert Twist Brush. Mascara Double Effect in Master Black. Full size. So that's the wand straight out. Do I? Oh! This is so strange. This is so strange. I've never seen anything like this before. Okay, back to the wand. Now look at this. When I twist, can you see? I've just twisted the end there. It's twisted the wand. How amazing. That is so clever. And let's twist it back. I am speechless. I am absolutely speechless. I've never seen anything like this before. So you've got two types of wand. Presumably, one creates more of a heavier look, whilst the other is more natural. I don't know. I'm going to have a play around with that. That is so cool. I really like that. Yeah. So there's that. Day number 21. Just a few more left now. We've got a primer. We have SPF 50 in it, which is brilliant. Broad spectrum, invisible sunscreen primer. And there's 30 mils here. SPF 50, amazing, amazing. In the summertime, I do tend to layer my SPF. So I might have an SPF in my moisturizer, might have an SPF in a primer, and then I might use additional SPF, like a spray or a cream underneath my primer. It's because I've had skin cancer. So I'm a bit more on high alert, I suppose, than people that haven't had skin cancer. But also it has the added benefit of keeping you young. Protecting you against those nasty rays that make you age. So I cannot wait to see what this is like. Apply daily over face, neck and chest before makeup application. So there's that. Day number 22. Up here. And I don't know what we've got. It doesn't say. It's a brush. Oh, it's a little kabuki brush. That is really cute. Look. Oh, that's so soft. That is so, so soft. I really like that. I really do like that. This would be great for contouring. Yeah, or a little bit of blush or a bit of highlight maybe. I really do like that. A handy little brush there. Day number 23. We've got a gorgeous looking tea to tan face and body. Hydro Bronze All Over Water Mist. Wow, that is stunning. That is absolutely gorgeous. Can you see the colour? It's all copper. But obviously you need a good shake. No transfer, sheer infusion, dual matte and satin, tan effect. I'm not going to spray it just in case it will leave a fake tan on my hand and I can't get rid of it. I don't know anything about it. It could be a wash off tan, but I do want to try it. I'm not going to. I'm going to have to look up online to read more about it, but it looks beautiful. Shimmery copper, just the whole liquid. It's like a gorgeous sensory visual. You're probably not making any sense. Can you see that? Isn't that gorgeous? If you've tried this, please let me know what you do with it and what it's like. Yeah, that's gorgeous. Okay, day number 24, the last day of the advent calendar. My guess is it's a lipstick. And we've got a lip expert in matte, like the first lipstick, and this is Red Shot. I love reds. I love reds. Wow, 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 wow. Okay, let's try you down there. The perfect red. That is the perfect red for me. So that's my swatched hand of the products there. And those are all the doors inside this year's By Terry Advent Calendar, the Jewel Fantasy Advent Calendar. The cost of the Advent Calendar is £169. It's currently on sale to £135, or with the £5 off voucher, it's £130, but it has a value of £410.70. I absolutely love this advent calendar and I am really, really grateful to By Terry for sending this out to me so I can share with you, and obviously I get to keep the products as well. Looking on the floor, there is a lot of products there I haven't tried, which is what excites me. As you can imagine, this is probably my 23rd, 24th advent calendar I've unboxed on my channel this year, and I do see a lot of repeats, which is fair enough because the majority of the calendars are beauty, but having an advent calendar by one particular brand. The packaging is stunning. By Terry Do, the most amazing design products. Yeah, I really do like it, and there's a lot in there that I cannot wait to try. But I'd love to hear your thoughts. Have you bought this advent calendar for yourself? Or are you watching this wondering if this is for you or not? All your thoughts and opinions, I'd love to know, especially if you've tried any of these products that I haven't. I'd love to hear what you think of them. So yeah, so I hope you enjoyed watching. If you did, it'd be lovely if you give me a big thumbs up. And if you haven't done so already, please subscribe to my channel for lots more videos to come. So take care, and I'll speak soon. Bye.